State police need your help finding a deadly hit-and-run driver. Officials say 45-year-old Kevin Poirier from California was hit and killed along Highway 14 near the Santa Fe Detention Center Friday night. Investigators say Poirier was walking when a southbound 2015 Ford pickup hit him and fled. They believe the truck has front-end damage and a missing mirror. Anyone with information is asked to call state police.